The following video is not endorsed by Niantic, Game Freak, the Pokemon Company, nor Nintendo. Hi everyone, Lois here, and I thought I'd bring you some recent news relating to Pokemon Go. This just in, ever since the launch of the Detective Pikachu event, people, including myself, have experienced a bug where you take a picture and Detective Pikachu photobombs the pic, then it doesn't spawn on the map. To fix this, turn off AR mode, or restart your app after taking the pic, and then Detective Pikachu will spawn. Hopefully Niantic will fix this bug soon. There have also been reports of Detective Pikachu spawning in the wild in South Korea as well. In other Pokemon news, on Thursday, Pokestop submissions have gone live in India. As of this recording, we don't know when or will the rest of the world get this feature, as it was first launched in Brazil and South Korea last year. When Niantic announces this feature for the rest of the world, including here in the United States, I'll be sure to report it here. One more thing. My wisdom teeth extraction was successful, which is why I had no new videos up since Wednesday. I also discovered, as I was releasing the last video, that indeed Detective Pikachu is also available as a shiny, and yesterday, Pokemon Detective Pikachu, the movie, was released in theaters. Go out and see it when I'm 100%. After I'm completely recovered from my surgery, I will be sure to see it myself. It's also confirmed there is no Detective Pichu variant that will hatch from eggs during this event. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell for alerts when I upload new content to the channel, especially those with disabilities similar to mine. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And remember, it's time for adventure!